Welcome to episode 2 of Pink Meeple. This is a Christmas special. So today, we bring to you a very nice game. It's called Good Cop, Bad Cop. And on top of that, for this special episode, we are going to have two very interesting guests. Both of them are founders and great people doing great stuff. One of them is the founder of one of the largest communities of board gaming, tabletop gaming, in the entire country of Singapore. And the other person is the founder of a new upcoming studio. They do video games, mobile games, VR games even. They're called Late Night Games. Alright, and without further ado, welcome to watching this episode 2, which is Good Cop, Bad Cop. It's a series of what we call Pink Meeple, whereby people actually play games and you enjoy how we play games together. It's all fun and good. It's all real filming, but we do a bit of editing so that it becomes smooth for you guys to watch as much as possible, that homemade videos can go anyways. Merry Christmas!
Hey Kickstarters, I'm Brian.
I'm Clayton. We're Overworld Games, and this is Good Cop, Bad Cop.
Good Cop, Bad Cop is a hidden identity and deduction game where you're a cop, and you're either an honest cop or you're a crooked cop. And if you're honest, you're looking for the leader of the crooked team, and they're the kingpin. You needed to take them out. If you are crooked, then you're looking for the leader of the honest team. They're the agent, and you need to take them out. It's really as simple as that. This game is for 4 to 7 players. It's going to take you 10 or 20 minutes to play, and really only about 5 minutes to learn.
Here's how it works. At the beginning of the game, you'll get 3 integrity cards. Each of those cards will either say crooked or honest. If most of your cards say crooked, you're a crooked cop. But if most of your cards say honest, you're an honest cop. Throughout the game, you'll have an opportunity to investigate other cops to look at one of their integrity cards. And once you feel like you've got enough information, you can pick up one of the guns on the table, but you're going to have to reveal one of your integrity cards. Now, once you have that gun, you'll have to point it at another player each round. You can then choose to shoot that player or to continue to investigate. Now, other cops are also going to be reaching for those guns. And if they shoot you first, you're out of the game. At the beginning of the game, you're going to be given a piece of equipment that you can use at some point during the game to get more information or possibly to save you from being shot.
Santa baby, slip a sable under the tree for me. Been an awful good girl, Santa baby. I'm hurried down.
Hello, my name is Andy. Like what Dom say, I'm the founder of Board Gamers SG. I play a lot of games. Currently, my favorite game is King of New York. If you want to find me, I can be found at Board Gamers SG. I think the link is somewhere around here. And if you need some hosting services, I also can host a game for you if you are in Singapore. Thank you.
Okay bro, you're on!
Hey guys, sorry for waiting for my lines, but I suck at watching this camera deal. Anyway, Merry Christmas! Hi, I'm Gary again. I'm founder of the recently startup.
Hang on. That's the natural stammer right there. Okay, go ahead.
Anyway, I'm Gary, founder of the recently startup studio called Late Night Games. Currently doing mobile games. Coming soon, VR games.
Well done, Gary. Better watch out, you better not cry. Better not cry, I'm telling you why. Say
Alright, this is a special edition of the show where we are approaching Christmas. What's great about Christmas, guys? What do you like? Presents?
Hats!
For this year, Santa there's something special about Christmas, right? It's Star Wars Episode 7, Dark Side! Alright.
Kylo Ren!
Harrison Ford! Retiring!
Alright, yeah, guys. Everyone, the special message is...
Merry Christmas!
Okay, so this is a very simple game. We don't have to do too many complicated stuff. Let's speed things up a bit. I'm going to declare... I'm the agent.
I'm the agent.
That's just how I want to do it. So anyway, I'm serious. And yes, I'm the agent. If you're a good cop out there, I hope you know what to do. Protect me, otherwise we lose the game together.
Confirm bad one.
It's up to you to believe me or not, but I tell you I'm the agent now. And if you're the kingpin out there, watch out. Okay? For my action, I'm going to check Isaiah. Right card. Same team. Good guy. Okay? And I'm done.
So you are both honest lah?
Of course. We don't know about you though. Okay?
Then from your previous game, not honest lah.
All my previous games, I've been honest. I've always been an honest guy.
Okay? I'm also gonna get you one. Champ.
Why not Dom? Let's get Dom lah.
Trust me, I mean I already said I'm an agent.
We can trust him lah.
Yeah. Okay, that's a very weird reason.
You
check him out.
Yeah. You can take a gun on the first turn, right?
It's a big part of it.
Then I can start shooting you.
You could be out there.
Okay, man. Next.
Gary?
What me could be? Definitely on your
team. Yeah. I'm going to use this play action for fingerprint kit.
Fingerprint kit. On me.
Yes, send the card, please.
Hey, why you don't trust me? Seriously, you are wasting your actions on me, guys.
Don't trust you at all.
Bitch.
So, I still got one more action, right? I will say, please, right card.
The fingerprint kit allows you to take it back, but you must review on one.
Okay.
So,
before review myself out.
Okay, it's a bit early lah.
Too early eh, earlier than you.
Okay.
Good.
So everyone is on my team. Well done.
Everybody good lah.
Andy?
I don't believe lah.
Check. Oh, the same card.
On yourself, check on yourself.
You check on yourself but it's a free action, you know.
So Gary lying or...
Good lah.
Yeah, really good
lah.
Agree.
No comment lah.
So
everyone's on my team. Everyone's on my team. Well done. So where's the kingpin? It's possible that most of us are good against one kingpin. Possible.
I see a card.
You are wasting your action, guys.
There's always time for it.
He's a bad guy.
Huh?
What nonsense. You all beat him. That means I think you're a kingpin.
Wait, you saw one bad guy card.
I saw one bad guy card.
Damn.
Okay, basically if I look at this card, it will tell me what you see, right? Then I'll know who you are. Okay, so...
I only saw one card, man, guys. One card is too little to...
I'm gonna play a bribery card. Investigate any player. Okay.
No!
Save, guys. Okay, that's the card. I have one more action.
Yeah, free. That one was a free action.
I'm gonna look at him. Bad guy, killing beast.
What?
I'm done. I know who you are.
Save it.
Honestly, for a Kingpin player, I think I got the best possible end because I got two bonus cards and one Kingpin card. But seriously, like at the start of the game, to immediately have my Kingpin card revealed by Dom, who has already revealed to everybody that he's the agent. So I thought it was like immediately screwed and I confirmed we'll lose the game. But surprisingly, he didn't reveal me and even said that we're on the same team. So I think I can see like foresee what Dom is trying to do here.
Okay, so I'm going to review my center card. I'm going to take a gun. Well, we need the game to move on. So, Andy, I'm sorry. I think you're quite a dangerous person.
We just need to shoot you because you need the game to move on.
I think you're quite a dangerous person. No, because Andy is very experienced at playing.
He's
so
very cunning.
He's very cunning. I just need to.
Actually, to be honest, I'm just glad it's not me.
I believe you may be a higher chance on my team. I confirm he's on my team. He's a, I saw his card. He's most probably a good cop. I'm going to trust you on that.
What trust him? You already saw, you know.
He's the one.
He's the one. I only saw one card, but it's...
I saw what you saw, bro. So.
Your turn, lah.
Let me verify his stand from the side. I'll check his right card.
You only checked one of your cards just now.
Yeah. Are we good?
Yeah, I think there may be more than a few good cops right now. We just need to find the damn Kingpin. Just review like what I did. You can choose.
Review one integrity card, then you choose to take an equipment.
Wow, you feel naked without equipment?
Yeah.
You have to review a crooked card.
K9
player's turn. They cannot pick up a gun this turn. Okay, so
wasted lah, your card wasted lah.
So my turn right, I'm going to continue to check him. Okay, I know who's the bad guy already.
Who
this guy? Just now I check this one and this one.
For you? For you?
Ah, bad. He's the bad guy.
He can be lying.
He could be lying! You could be lying!
Walao eh, I'm good guy.
Not very convincing. So seriously, all good guy man! Seriously, all good guy eh?
So you saw two crooked cards.
That's what he claims. That's what he claims.
Later you check
You saw crooked card,
right?
Yeah. Huh?
Yeah,
you check
Yeah.
You saw crooked card.
I'm getting confused.
Yeah, no. I saw one of his cards earlier on.
Wait. Are you going to do something or not? Because it's Chun-Hon's turn.
His game is
we
over.
We literally skipped him!
Everyone's gonna shoot him already. Okay, just
this suspicious.
Why?
He suddenly
He is suspicious.
No, you must check Dom.
No.
Why you keep checking me? There's so many other players.
Yeah, actually.
Why I keep checking though? Because I am the real agent! But too bad, I'm not sure who is the Kingpin. At first, I thought that he is a Kingpin since he's the one who keep ordering the rest, telling people that he is an agent. So I have to keep checking him. I have to keep checking him, make sure that I know who he is.
So what do you see?
Whatever.
Hey, if Zong is a bad guy, the two of you also bad guy.
Yeah, nonsense.
You mean Azir also bad guy?
Yeah.
So now let's see if you are a bad guy like us. Okay, now it's my turn, right? You're done, huh? Shit, you're honest. You are dead on this call. guys, can you kill me?
Why?
You want me to make the game faster?
Wait, so what is this?
What?
That's why you say honest.
Oh no, we are suspicious.
It's a bit questionable also. Are you sure you saw correctly? Because you saw two cards, right? Oh, by the way guys, even if you see two cards, not necessarily the person is what you see. Because if there's a leader card, the leader takes precedence and he's that person. Okay?
I mean like in his case.
he could be a good guy, you know. I mean Andy, you saw two cards and you claim if you are saying the truth that they are bad, right? He could still be a good guy if he's, you know, something else. But obviously we know he's not because, okay? For you it's the same thing, okay? So anyway, Sam, you've done your action already.
I don't know my action already, I've seen this stuff.
Okay. I'm going to check you back because you checked me so many times. I found you suspicious. You say he's a bad guy, right? You check his cards already, right? This is very suspicious. Please let go.
Wow, you're giving the game, man.
Please let go.
Really, really. So what?
Kingpin guys! Kingpin! Kingpin! No. You all know what to do, please!
I'm the agent! He's the Kingpin!
Oh, whatever! Kingpin found, guys! Kingpin found! Your turn!
You guys, I am not the Kingpin!
Actually, right from the start, when Tom already says that he is the agent, I'm not sure whether he's trying to get me out right from the start, so that everyone can start hearing me knowing that I'm the agent. So I want to weigh off for a little bit. As time goes by, it kind of get a little bit harder and harder as the rest of them just keep getting my crook cards. So it's kind of hard for me to reveal that I am actually a good cop. So yeah, that's how the way is.
We
are all cops!
Okay.
We are all good cops!
Time
for Andy
ready.
Trust me! You are shooting at the wrong guy!
How can there be two agents?
That's fine!
Kingpin, sorry, bye bye!
I knew you had a Kingpin! I'm gonna check your last card.
You can't change your fate, bro. You can't change your fate.
He's wrong, man. I checked all his cards. He's the bad guy. You don't trust him. You don't trust him, man.
If you're the agent, why didn't you review me when I say I'm the agent? It's very clear, right?
How I know what kind of plan you're planning? And then I review my agent, then all the good guys, all the bad guys will sue me. Right?
Okay,
now all the good guys are sitting with me.
All three cards are pointing at you, lah. Sam, what are you doing?
Taking
a good one. Oh, you're doing it, okay.
Trust me.
Okay, what's your card? You gonna play?
Possibly I can.
What's it?
Change things around. We need to blackmail somebody.
Blackmail is the card where you change the integrity, is it?
Yeah. Cause hey, look. I think I want to say.
Hey, bro. Yeah.
We have to change it already. We all win already. He died simple. Anyway.
We found a Kingpin already.
But I think he could be all.
No, we found a Kingpin. Do you understand what's going on?
I am on your team.
You don't have to.
It's very clear he's the Kingpin.
Do anything.
Sam,
don't mess things up. Don't mess things up, Sam. Don't mess things up.
But like,
I'm the Kingpin.
Why you not trust me?
I'm not the Kingpin.
No, I trust you guys, but I think you're making a mistake. I think that you can put that back. Next round.
Seriously, the way things are going is correct. Okay, if you do something weird, things may change. Okay, right now, just sit down, don't do anything and win the game. Okay, just, you don't do anything, you win the game. Okay? Okay? Sam. This Sam. Those damn cops were already onto the false lead that I created. And things were going so smoothly. And he suddenly wanted to rock the boat by changing cards here and there and all that. It even makes me suspect that he's not on our side. If he does anything suspicious, what's going to happen is the cops could possibly detect something weird and they will not follow through the plan. But they were already aiming at their boss. So why is he even doing that? I have no idea.
Hey, end this part.
Oh, I meet you already.
Yeah,
you beat end the game.
I just want to make sure one more time that you're my ally.
What?
No, it's fine. I mean, there's one gun left on you anyway. Your turn?
Trust me.
You're both cops! He trusts in you!
What?
He's just not Misha.
Yeah,
but he might, he might get away, you know?
I trust that the big cop neighborhood. Why I didn't shoot when I had the chance was because that I just remembered that being the agent, they have actually 2 wounds, so he wouldn't die immediately. In fact, he would get revealed that he is the agent. So I decided to just stall time and check some of his cards instead. Until I had the opportunity to do the finishing blow.
But Gary's also a good guy, right?
He's making it right choice, he's making it right choice.
You're a good guy.
Yes.
Do your job. I'm your boss!
Ayah, wait till the sugar already.
Okay, well done.
Hey, you are your boss!
Shut up! Okay, and this gun has been used. Well done, you shot your own boss, Gary.
Never will I trust you ever again.
He's the bad guy, nobody believe me!
Oh, you're telling me now.
Okay,
lah, aim lah, aim lah, okay lah.
Too little, too late.
Okay, your turn, Shonan, what you want to do?
Come on. Go, okay, go. Okay,
I do check myself.
I don't think you're going to use it, man.
He's aiming me, right?
No, you don't need to. End of your turn. I'll keep a gun.
Oh, you choose to take a gun now, okay. Then who you want to aim at now?
Yeah, he's right.
He's aiming me.
Sorry, mate. So, I'll give you a second chance so that
you are still aiming the gun at me. It's
better
to be safe. Well done, man, guys. Well done, there's no more guns. See, I told you!
This is a stupid useless wire tap thing, lah. And I got an equally lame thing. Anyway.
Wait, anyone doing anything to stop him?
Are you doing something? Who the master is. So even if I lose, take the hollow victory, man.
I think the winner is this card, no?
The winner was Isaiah. So the two of you are the bad guys, right?
You are the Kingpin!
Oh, yeah, man. This was the first card I saw. The moment I saw this, I was like, what? Okay, and who are you? Gold cop, loose. Who are you?
Gold cop,
loose. Agent, loose.
The good cop is
bad guy.
Wait.
Last minute converted. Loose. It's fine.
Loose means loose, lah.
I got messed up, lah. There's no strategy in this, lah. Hello. Yeah. I planned this whole thing, man. Sure. I messed all of you up.
I have a question, though. If you play this a lot earlier, maybe it'll help you. You know what I mean?
But he wouldn't know who to play on.
You lost, it's so obvious.
No, but he wouldn't. Oh yeah, that's for positivity.
I can do that also.
Anyway, well done.